That's a big spin.
Can I use the bathroom?
Absolutely not. Good job. You listen. Go ahead.
Oh my goodness. Maybe we could have, should have kept the pin spin. Now it's spinning too much.
Forever spin.
Forever spin. It's a forever spin. I hope you get a good question.
It's finally stopping.
I hope you get a good question.
Who?
Oh.
How many minutes you have it on? How many minutes you have
it on? Okay,
what
did it stop on?
Two.
Three. So what's number two?
Go to Africa or go to Antarctica.
Would you rather go to Africa or would you rather go to Antarctica? Why?
I ain't gonna say nothing.
Why? Because I don't want to live in a place that never gets heated or that has like dry ice where you can like get frostbite.
Good answer. Good answer. All right. Would you rather? Go ahead and spin. Spinning, slowing down.
Keep it down, guys.
Slowing down.
Oh my God, it's a one.
I don't care.
What did it land on?
Four.
What's question number four?
Live in 100
degree
weather.
Or
live in a 0 degree weather.
So would you rather live in 100 degree weather or 0 degree weather? Why?
Because it's cold.
Because 100 is cold?
Yeah.
100 is cold?
Because it's hotter.
Because it's hotter. Because 0 would be cold, right? Good answer. All right, would you rather? Go ahead, spin it.
Let's see.
That'll work. It's a spin. What number did you get?
17.
Okay, so there's not that many questions on that paper, so answer question number 7. Count them down.
Only eat fruit, only eat veggies.
So would you only eat fruit or only eat veggies if you had a choice?
Fruit.
Why?
Because they're more juicy.
Because they're more juicy? Good answer. I like that. What is your name?
Brody Allen.
Brody Allen is playing Would You Rather. So go ahead and spin that wheel, Brody.
And I'm going to get them again.
Spinning.
And I get 9.
9. So read and answer question number 9.
Be a baby again or be an adult?
Would you rather be a baby again or be an adult?
It would be hard because adult life is hard, but I don't want to be a pain in the butt to my parents again.
So, which would you choose?
I would probably choose baby.
Choose baby?
Yeah, so that you can... so that you can stay as a kid longer.
Good answer. All right. Would you rather? Go ahead and spin.
Don't do a forever spin.
Give it a spin. There you go.
Boyd, nutrition lady will be doing your group shortly.
STEM?
Nutrition.
Or nutrition, okay. Yeah, you got me on.
Spinning.
But I could do the Michael Jack. So.
What'd it land on?
The same thing.
Okay, let's do answer the last question. Would you rather
have a donkey as a pet
or
have a kangaroo as a pet?
Which would you rather, a kangaroo or a donkey?
A donkey.
Why?
Because kangaroos go crazy.
Kangaroos go crazy? Okay. All right. Good answer. Okay, spin the wheel. Cameron is going to play Would You Rather. Would you rather. Spinning. What did it land on?
15.
Okay, 15. So there's only 13 questions, so you pick what question you want to answer.
Okay.
Read it out loud.
Would you rather have a cat or a dog?
A dog. A dog. Why would you rather have a dog?
Okay. Dogs are cute, and I'm allergic to cats, too.
That's a good reason.
Yeah.
All right. Thanks for playing, Cameron.